friend with bias when it comes to the baby saying correct for him.
Yes, Lakers.
Season is my friend.
You see the other one?
So White tie.
Yeah, he's still able to posture up, so.
Tapos na, nakapag-picture na kami ni Strigel, so huwag na ambisyoso.
It's not deep enough. And he's just controlling the moment at this point. Okay, holding him there, not letting him posture up so he can rain down punches. I'd like to see a forearm over the face to break that and posture up. There are actually several attacks and submissions you can do from the guard. Gives him a few
punches
to think about.
Get,
you know,
defense, but
he's not going to do much. Final minute, it's first round.
What division is this?
If the referee sees the match, oh, ooh. Okay. He rains down the first score.
There we go.
Sprawls, he's flat on his chest. That's a bad position. Good thing he got back up on his knees there. Let's see if,
Yes, Coach Jason.
You can transition to a couple of nice chokes from that position there.
So, Coach Jason here. The next few fights, hindi mo na malalaman. Just trying to preserve my battery for the events that the UTMB is in. And I'm also saving my battery for the main event, Coach Jumar's fight. So,
end of round one. Could be his technique. Distract him. Get
get us thinking about it.
Right, this is a dangerous position to be in. He's trying to throw up the track. He's got his He's got his arms tied up. Can't do any damage from there. Managed to sneak that one punch out.
Needs to go for some swing surfing business. Be careful with that tongue. Got his elbow in his throat, hit on his legs, that is his throat.
Come on,
he got in that with a forearm up on the chin, which is very uncomfortable. This is actually tapped at the bottom.
Yeah. It looks bad for the opponent.
You can either pick up the cage or use it to your advantage.
Finish.
Alright, you got the red corner trying to create some space to pop her up so we can probably start throwing down some punches. Do some serious ground effect, but
we shouldn't let go.
10 seconds in the second round.
I can see some swelling on the face.
Really close. We thought we're gonna see some ground and pound action. Now Jason is truly dominating that last round with all the close range punches he's been throwing, and it shows that he's really powerful when it comes to even in close range punches. I mean, it's hard, you know, to do that. That near and the power, the impact that he or and the damage that he's causing for his opponent. Man, that's really. Photo line. Wala na akong battery. Good luck. Kano na kaya yung battery ko ngayon? Hindi ko alam. Siguro around 40%+. So I'm going to conserve my battery. For those that want to see the next few fights, I'm so sorry. I can't go on live with that because I need to conserve my battery for the next few fights. For Jason Vergara, Libuit, and ultimately for the main event, Coach Jomar Rush Manlangit, UGB MMA. Those are UGB MMA fighters, very own. So I'm not sure about the other teams, okay? Okay, now we're starting the third round.
Right to the jaw, ladies and gentlemen. Are you not entertained? Are you not entertained?
But these fighters got really good conditioning, so he was able to recover real quickly.
Push mo. Relax. Ayo lang.
The Red Corner, Jason.
I was right.